So what I create within, with the thought as every drop which creates very beautiful world, because first the world is created within, and then through our thoughts, through our attitude, we create within ourselves the world of love, world of peace and harmony, world of abundance.